My name is Ben Otter. I'm a remote control operator at APM Terminals Maasvlakte II. My main task is to load or discharge container from a vessel. When I first came here, I thought it was quite of a challenge to operate with something very new and never shown in the world. We were a little bit skeptical because there were no cabins under the crane. We thought we could do it better than an automatic crane. We are crane operators. We like to do anything manually. And when you come here, you have to trust the crane to do it automatically. And you want to interfere, you want to take over. But you can't do that. So you have to let the crane his job, and that's difficult for us. Now I'm used to it, but in the beginning that was very difficult. I trust them now more than I did before. Not fully 100%, but 95%. Operation on a remote comparing to a cabin operation, I think it's more efficient because the crane can go 24 hours a day without stopping. Because when someone wants to take over from you, standing next to you, you're standing up, he's sitting down, crane goes further. So you won't have to stop the crane. When you're working like this, you go into the building and you're immediately at the crane. Then it travels to the crane. You're in the building and you can pick any crane you like. You're immediately at your job. Well, the collaboration with my colleagues is different, very different. You can switch crane if you want because someone standing next to you, you stand up, he's taken over, and then you can go to the toilet or get some coffee. When you have an issue, you can ask your colleague, well, how do you manage this, or how do you manage that, when you don't know, how can I solve this? And then your colleague can help. That's an advantage by sitting next to each other, so that's a big benefit. The work is different because you don't feel the crane. In a traditional crane, you feel what you are doing. You feel it when you hoist up, and now you don't. You see it on the screen. The cameras, they zoom, so that's helping you a lot. You can see a lot. When they zoom in, you can see better than with the naked eye. The main benefits of working in a control room. First of all, it's better for your body. You don't have to bend over to do your job. You can sit straight. You can stand if you like. So that is, in my opinion, it's better for your body. I get more relaxed by doing this than sitting on top of a crane. Now I think I'm comfortable of what I'm doing now. For me, it's better than on a traditional crane. So I'm happy with what I'm doing now. I like my new environment.